Next challenge, throwing one-handed. This is 250 grams, which is about half a pound. I have not tried this. I tried it once before, and that was years ago. So probably is a better way to do it. So there is almost certainly a better way to do it, because this is not working very well at all. Okay, that's not great, but it might be centered enough to throw. Challenge for this is going to be tallest cylinder. So 250 grams of clay, either hand, tallest cylinder wins. Throwing with stoneware should be slightly easier than porcelain, but entirely up to you. Reach the limit of how good my hands are. Left quite a lot of clay at the bottom. I don't see how I can get that now. Give it a bit, touch and go. Might have to call it quit sooner than I wanted. I don't think I can do much more than that. Ten and a half. Yeah, probably, maybe a little bit closer to 11, but I call it 10 and a half. Not too bad, actually.